How to start a video call on Signal for iPad. All Signal messages, voice and video calls are private. You will be prompted to grant the camera and the microphone permission for the first time you make or receive a Signal call. Signal video calls are end-to-end encrypted. You can start in two ways a video call. To start a video call, you will need to have the contact on your phone and the person needs to have Signal app installed on their device. If you do not see the person who you are trying to call, just click on the new conversation button and click on the person who you want to call. If you want to talk with somebody with who you had a conversation, tap on a conversation and on the top of the screen you will have two buttons to start a video or audio call. To start a video call on Signal, tap the video icon from the top. Sometimes I had an error and the call did not start. The call is starting. If you do not get an answer, then it means the person is not available. On the bottom, you will have four buttons. The first icon is the switch camera. If you tap this, you can switch the camera from the front to rear. The second button is the video call. You can start or stop the camera with this button. If you want to mute your microphone, you can do that by tapping the third button. The last button is the end call button. If you finish the call, tap on that. You have now started and finished a video call on Signal for iPad. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.